Welcome back, guys, to episode 2. Today's goal is to actually get diamonds, so hopefully we can actually get something done today. So, oh god, that's a creeper. So our goal is to dig down that cave we kind of went down to, and just start looking for some random crap down there, man. Hopefully we can get some metal. I don't think we have any metal, do we? Let me see here. No, we don't have anything useful, so we need metal, make some metal pickaxes, and then we go down. But let's take some sticks because we're going to make some torches. And let's do this. Stick, and then coal is torch. I do remember that. So, let's put that away. And I believe I just recently learned this. You could put one of these here, and I'll be holding it, right? Right? Yeah, there it is. Okay, so I'll be holding a torch in my hand. And then I want to hold, well, I guess I mean hold whatever I have here. Okay, let's go mining. Oh, kitty cat! Oh, that's the cat we heard last episode. Okay, we need some fish, but more importantly, we need some metal, guys, so. Can I still teleport? Yes, I can. Alright. Oh, I can light up the cave. Oh, shoot. Nope. Where's my health? Turn around, turn around. I'm still fine. Come on. Alright. We're fine. Are bats bad? I don't remember. Okay, well, they're pretty friendly to me right now. Let's just let them be. And let's dig this up real quick. Oh, there's the metal. Can I get, yeah, I have to, right? I mean, there's nothing. I'm gonna have to break this one first because I can't reach it. Oh god. I'm already tired. I'm sorry, guys. You know you're out of shape when you can't mine in Minecraft. There we go.
No! God, please, no! No!
Oh, Jesus, come on. Just a little more. Come on.
No! God!
I'm not gonna be super fit after this playthrough. Maybe.
No!
Oh, my God. How much metal do I have, man? Oh my, are you serious? I don't have anything. Guys, I'm an idiot. I need a cobblestone pickaxe. So, let's make a cobblestone pickaxe. God damn it. I know you need metal for diamond, okay? But I forgot. I haven't played Minecraft in a very long time. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's get some more of this coal. Oh yeah, this is so much easier. No wonder I was having trouble, man. Okay, we can get metal now. Come on. Oh yeah, that's right. That's working. Perfect. Okay. How much? That's four. Okay, that's enough for one pickaxe and some other random stuff. Let's keep digging here. Well, that's cooking. Let's go and kill something. Piggy, let's go. I could use a pork chop. Chop. Thank you. Let's put this right away just because it's kind of a bit weird. We'll put that on later. Piggy, piggy. Chop, 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 chop. There is one more I heard. Yep, you're right over there. Chop, chop. Can wait for them to die. Oh, yeah, there we go. Call him. Yeah, there we go, Billy. We'll call him Billy for now. That's right. He's a badass. Billy, dude. It's Billy. We can... Let's just eat one. Why not? Okay, so how does one fish in VR Minecraft? Do we just literally throw this? That's too good to be true. I want to stand. Oh, I want to go up. No, 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 no. Okay, and then we. Okay, crouch. Okay, I'm standing on the boat. Now, do we just right trigger? No, no. Oh god, I'm fishing in VR Minecraft. I'll take a seat right here. Where am I sitting? Okay, I'm sitting down. Oh my god. That's right, guys. We are fishing in VR Minecraft today. Oh god, take a seat and we just aim it and we throw it. That's not good. Okay, try it again. That's better. Okay. Now we wait for the prey. Why is there a bat out here? Anyway, we still wait for the prey until something comes in and gets us. Come on. Ooh, that's right. Yeah, fishing. Oh, God. Oh, I can't swim. Kitty cat. Where you at, boy? I got... lot of fish for you. Kind of hungry. Let's eat some pork chops. Chop chops. And we're good. Okay. Let's put out salmon and fish and raw cod. Because I don't know if they... I don't know which one they prefer. So we'll give them both. We'll feed him until he is satisfied. Wherever he went. Oh, kitty cat! Come here, boy. Come here. Go, yeah. No, come back here. You don't like salmon? You don't like salmon? Come on, come on, yo. Oh, no. Okay, fine. Here, I have rock cod. You like rock cod? You like rock cod? Come on. Come on. Kitty cat. Come here. Come. You have to crouch. What do I have to do? Come here. No, come here, cat. You mean to eat the fish or what, dude? Come on. That's right, you're trapped now, bitch. Come here. Oh, I'm sorry. No, come back, no! Charlie! Charlie, come. Come, no, Charlie. Charlie, no, the cat. Eat the fish. Come here. Charlie, oh my god. Oh, Charlie. You're such a good kitty catty, right? That's a good Charlie here. Take another one. Yeah. You don't like these? Made these for you. You're coming with me. Let's go, buddy. Come. Yeah, buddy. Whing. There we go. Let's go, buddy. Let's go, you old fat cat. Come on. Let's go. You're gonna go inside my house. Okay, and in next episode, we will mine together, okay? Oh, shit, you good doggy. I mean, not doggy. Cat, take another. Eat. Alright, let's go. Whatever. You're gonna come with me into our house. Come on, you kitty cat, eat. Kitty cat, let's go. Cat. Charlie? Charlie, over here. Dingus. Come in, let's go. Come in. Oh, you want some rock on? Yeah, you want some rock on. Let's go, come on. Are you giving me a flower? That's so nice of you. Have a fish. You can have fish. Alright. Charlie, come. Come, come. Good doggy. Good cat. God damn it. I'm sorry. Okay, you're a cat, not a dog. Oh, you watch out. Alright, guys. That's all I got for you today. Hopefully next episode we'll find not a cat or fish in VR, but we will find diamonds with our Metal Gear, not anything else. So, next episode, we will find it. Right, Charlie? That's right. Yeah. Oh. All right, let's go. Next episode, guys. See ya.